Ernesto Gonzalez. I'm currently a 12th grader enjoying my senior year at J.W. Nixon High. I chose to take this class because my father did photography, and my older brother kind of adopted it from him, and I guess I took it from my older brother, so I guess you can say it runs in the family. Three of my favorite movies are Inception, Interstellar, and Shutter Island, mainly because they're really mysterious and they require you to think a lot. But I think my favorite aspect of filmmaking would probably have to be manning the camera. I think it really forces me to be creative and to think of every shot that I do. But if for some crazy reason someone wanted to film a biography on me, I think my soundtrack would have to include Darling by the Lumineers, Pursuit of Happiness by Kid Cudi, and The Birth and Death of a Day by Explosions in the Sky. And if I had to follow anyone around for a day with a camera, which some people might call stalking, I'd probably pick my older brother Owen, because I'm really interested in the college lifestyle and I would like to know what he does in his spare time and stuff like that.